In this video, we're speaking about Pool Nation VR. Like many people, I'm sure you have a misspent youth during your college and university years shooting countless hours of pool. I definitely know that's how I spent many of my lunch times. So when I found out about Pool Nation VR, I thought, wow, I just need to try this out. So I already think this is a great game. It takes a little bit of getting used to. Obviously, you're leaning over a pool table, which isn't really there because it's virtual, and you're trying to take shots with a cue that isn't really there. So it does take a little bit of getting used to. I admit the first kind of two games I tried, I had a little bit of, I wouldn't say motion sickness, but there was definitely some kind of queasiness going on, just trying to get the angles right as I moved around the table. But once I got the hang of it, it was great. The thing I like about this game is it's a good laugh. It is. I feel it's immersive in the sense that the atmosphere, you really feel like you're in a pool hall. So there's music and chatter in the background. You can look around. There's other people in the bar talking. Just little strange attention to detail. You know, you can go behind the bar. You know, you can pull the handles on the draft. You know, the beer draft dispensers. Unfortunately, nothing comes out of them. This is a bit sad. You can open all the fridges, pick up bottles, and move around. So just little silly things like that. Also, you notice if you look on the floor, just around the corner where you start off from, there's some large dominoes. You can kind of pick those up. You can pull those over. You can change the music on by bashing the jukebox. You can also pick that up and throw it around. And there's also a dartboard in there as well. So a few fun things to do as well as pool. One thing they've recently added, which I've had a very quick go on, but isn't included in the videos you're seeing, is an air hockey table. Another game that I love. Wasn't sure how well that would work in virtual reality, but again, works really well as well. So yeah, this Pool Nation VR, I really love playing it. Would spend, you know, happily spend an hour or so playing multiple games of pool. So the best things about it is you can spend time kind of just kind of practicing on your own. The way the game works is once you've lined up the balls, you kind of click and hold the trigger. You can kind of see some indication of where the ball's going to hit. You can turn these things off, but I recommend keeping them on unless you're a super virtual pool wizard. But where the things kind of get really interesting and enjoyable, I'd say, is the multiplayer aspect. So you can play against another virtual player. And the interesting thing about this game is really how people are represented. So what you see is essentially a virtual headset moving around with a cue hovering around taking the shot. So it's kind of interesting the way they've done it, because it really kind of gets you a feel for it. The thing that I found most interesting is you can see the variation of the height of the player. So in the video overlay that you're seeing, you'll see the person is quite small, and I think the young lad, I think he said he was 8 or something. So it was kind of interesting playing against a little kid there, but also they play people the kind of same height and taller. So it's interesting, you see that, you know, the head, you know, varies in height depending on how tall the person is in real life, or at least, you know, how their VR system is tracking them. So it should be relatively accurate. So yeah, I spent, you know, a lot of time playing this game. I find it's really enjoyable. The atmosphere is really good. The developers seem kind of really interested in continuing to build on that. Like I mentioned, the air hockey seems good. I think it's really kind of the place where you just kind of go and hang out. What I'd like to see in the future, if it's possible, is there's various other pool tables. If there's other, you know, games going on, perhaps you could see, you know, a different skilled player, and perhaps you want to play them after, or kind of just spectate or what have you. But I think the graphics are good. I think the immersion is good. The playability is really good. Takes a bit of getting used to moving around the table, but you can teleport around. So like I said, after a couple of games, you kind of get the hang of that. Yeah, I really enjoy this game. I think it's about £15 in the Steam store. I think definitely worth investing in. They're adding more all the time. Gameplay is great. I think it's fantastic. So Pool Nation VR, check it out. And I'm pretty sure you're going to enjoy it. So thanks again for watching the videos. Please feel free to leave comments, like, share, and subscribe. Bye for now.